almost there.
I see butterflies on the road right now.
What's your favorite ride?
Wild Eagle.
Sarah, what's your favorite ride?
Well, my favorite might become Daredevil Falls once I ride it for the first time.
Sit up, Madeline.
Because it's exactly
Thank you.
89 degrees.
Rebecca? No, the Rockin' Roadway, the 50 small cars. See that place up the hill on the left?
Yep.
That's the Dream War Resort. That's the new resort for Dollywood. Yep. See that blue bus? Uh-huh. Second left. It's not here, the next one. That's the Dream War bus. Almost there. Can you take the camera now? There's the sign. Butterflies on the road with the arrows.
Lamar. We'll get on with Lamar. Keep going. Florida. Maine.
See the Dollywood sign? All right, let's head this way. Rebecca, come. Where are we?
Thank you.
Don't touch anything.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, they do look a lot like the Mowglis.
At all, please let me know that we do handmake everything and we do it all right here.
Hey Matt.
My husband will be making pieces again soon. He's just moving things out of the way.
Check out.
Handles do not get hot. And if you look, I don't know, some people take the little recipe cards, but those you can do like a little mug cake. Yes, and little omelets on the back.
It's a little heavier than. That's cute. Little Mountain Church. Let me go through.
Just pours without everything.
Was his father a black
chicken?
See how he's heating it?
See how I can make a lot of fun?
Watch, Madeline. See how big that flame's getting?
In the middle, it's red hot, and it's going to hammer it out to where it needs it.
Fast process or slow process? Fast process or slow process? No. Slow. He's taking his time to make sure he does it right. I'm not sure, honey. I'm a fiber artist, not a blacksmith. Can you see him? Ah, there it is. Let's see if I can zoom in. I have a slow zoom. You can see it like right center. There it is. And each one has a mate, right?
Yeah. I think so. The eagle?
See those? These are the non-releasable ones because they can't fly. Because something has happened to him and them, and they've gotten injured, so now they can't fly anymore. But see that sign right there? That means they're being protected by the American Eagle Foundation. Eagle. My nose is stopped up.
my plate.
Are you sad, Sarah? What happened, Sarah?
The car pulled in on the waterfall and the boat stopped moving. You shut that door.
So yeah, got in line for one ride, and as we were trying to get backpacks off the kids to get on the ride, they let somebody else on that took our seat and told us, okay, we have to wait another turn because we didn't get on when we were supposed to. Fine, okay. We got to film it because they don't allow action cameras on the rides. Fine, whatever. Get to another ride, stuck. One of the cars gets stuck on a waterfall. So Sarah's sad because it was the one ride. She wanted to ride all day today and it's stuck and it's like 2 hours till closing. You want to ride something else instead?
What is the water fighting thingy?
Oh, y'all can ride that. You'll get soaked. Exactly. And y'all can get soaked all you want.
Yeah.
Feel better now? You want to get soaked?
Yes! Let's go get soaked.
It's on the way to the Wild Eagle, Madeline. Smile. Look at me and smile.
But I also want to ride the Eagle Falls.
I know. I know, it's kind of been a... Come here, Rebecca. Well, Madeline, amusement parks are like a catch-22. Last year, we walked onto the Bald Eagle. Normally, it's an hour and a half wait. This year, we've had a road trip. So, I mean, sometimes you get a good hit and sometimes it's a miss.